5 seconds left on the clock.
That's the game!